Got like the narco.
Narco.
Got dope like Pablo.
Pablo.
Cut dope like Pablo.
Cut dope.
Chop trees with the Draco.
Draco.
On the north got Diego.
Diego.
Say hasta luego.
Luego.
We'll be in rapping kilo.
Yeah.
Snub nose with potato.
Hey kids, you're good, you're great, you're Gucci like the shoes with the snakes on them. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's me, Kyla. Today we're going to be doing a mini Shein, however you'll pronounce it, haul. Yeah, it just went on getting to it. It's not that many stuff, but yeah, I just didn't want to post a vlog as my next video because I have a lot of vlogs to post. So I just wanted to give you like a little break from haul vlogs. So that's why we're doing this, okay? Good stuff. So first we have two jeans. Okay, so first we have this jeans, which is like ripped. It's actually really cute. Like, yeah, it's actually really cute. This is probably my favorite thing I got. It's medium. Yeah, it's small.
Butterfly in the sky, I can go twice as high.
It's small and yeah, the waist is a little big, but I have a small waist, so like this part of it is a little tight, hard to get on, so keep that in mind. Yeah, other than that, hair in front is a little tight even though hair is big, so that's confusing, but I could just take in the waist. But yeah, it fits really cute. I like it. So this is cute. Like, I would recommend this. This is actually cute. Second jeans we got is this one, which is just looks like this. This is actually, it actually, because I'm tall, right? It actually fits a good length. Same thing, it's a little small, big in the waist area. This is a small as well. And yeah, this is nothing fancy. That's just, whoa. I don't think this is from Shein, but Khadija gave me this as an early birthday present. My birthday's tomorrow. It's just joggers, sweatpants. Okay, so then I got a three pack of like these sweatpants. So first we have gray. I think these were small. Yeah, small. The quality is actually not the best, but that's what they look like. So we have gray, brown.
Come on, hit it one time. Free, she calling my line.
And black.
Hey, light, use my slime. Come on, we get caught for a dime. Come on.
So now we're moving into accessories. So I got two blue light glasses. This is the first one. Yeah. This, I actually like this. Like, it's really cute. I like this, yeah. Then I got this one, which is just clear. Yeah, I don't know how I feel about this one. They came in these like protective cases, which is actually like cute. It says Shein though, but like, that's cute. And it came with this. I don't know what this is called, girl. But yeah. And then I got regular sunglasses. So I got these, which is like, you don't know these? Everybody has these. So then I got a few necklaces. We have this one. Then we have this one that I can't figure out. It's like supposed to be layered. Is it this? Yeah. Like, I really cannot figure this out. I think it's supposed to be like this. It's cute and it has a butterfly. I'm not sure if y'all seen this properly because it's really like, I don't know how to do YouTube stuff. Okay, these are just like plain ones. Oh my goodness. Okay, So we have this one. I don't even know why I tried them on, because like it's not the vibe. And then this one, are these the same? Yeah, these are the exact same, so I'm confused. Hold on. Yo, I don't know, because I ordered these stuff so long ago and Khadija got me them while she was in college. So, like, that was a while ago, right? Yeah, they're the exact same length. These are the exact same necklaces. I don't know why I have two. Maybe it came with two. I'm confused. Like, I'm... I don't know. And this is really random. But I got metal straws because... Not because I wanted the metal straws. Like, I don't really care about turtles like that. That wasn't even funny. But yeah, so... 1, 2, 3, 8. These are 8 metal straws, 2 straight ones. And then, no, 4 straight ones. And 4... and then 4 like curved bent ones and 4 straight ones. And then they came with straw cleaners, which is what I really wanted, because yeah, I could just buy this regularly. But yeah, I have like a lot of cups of straws, tumbler cups and stuff, and bottles and stuff. So I could use these to clean my straws. But yeah, it came in this little, is this a dust bag? Drawstring bag? I don't know what these are called. But yeah, cute. And then lastly, I got a few phone cases that I'm going to show y'all. Oh my goodness, not the pajama pants. Y'all, I lost something. Oh my gosh. Oh, found it. Don't be concerned. Y'all, I actually got this next pants that Khadija actually forgot in college. But it was great. It was like short. It had pockets. It was really cute. It was like a sweatpants, but a shorter version of like pockets. It was really cute. But yeah, we don't have it. So first phone case we got was this one, Jigsaw Puzzle. If you're looking for like quality, honestly, don't order phone cases on Shein, because most of them, they're just like, they're cute, but like quality isn't given, which is fine, because I mean, like, what do y'all expect? Then we got this one. This one is actually really cute. A lot of these cases are cute, but I don't know if they will look good on my phone, because my phone is red. Then we got this one, and this one came in a 2-pack. Then I got this clear one, and then the next clear one. And you're probably like, why did I get 2 clear phone cases? And my case on my phone right now is clear. But like, one was just like this, and one had this. And then one of them came with this. But I really don't remember which one. I'm going to assume it was this one. Cute. But yeah, this is my favorite case. This quality. The quality of this case is actually like... this is actually like the best quality out of all of them. So this is probably my favorite case that I got. And then this might be a close second. This is cute. So yeah, y'all, that was all the stuff that I got from Shein. It wasn't a lot, but you know, content, as I said. Hope y'all enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. I'll try to link everything down below if y'all liked any of these things. But yeah, thanks for watching, and see y'all in my next video.